started. She said, some days I feel like shit, some days I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, the trips always feel so long, and I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me to not feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot working my day around the car, but when I pick up I don't have what you say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times the pain telling you that I've had it with you and your career, me and the rest of family here. So where'd you go? Now, you only stop by every once in a while. Shit, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. Call me if you find that you have something to say. I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here, tell you where'd you go. Tired of sitting and hating and making these excuses for why you're not around and feeling so useless. It seems one thing has been true all along. You don't really know what you got till it's gone. I guess I've had it with you in your career. When you come back, I won't be here and you can see it with you. Shit, some days I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along with the trip so it feels so long, and I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps and I feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot working my day around the car, but when I pick up I don't have what you say. So I want you to know it's a little fucked up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times I'm